हेलो, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट कलर कोडिंग ऑफ ए रजिस्टर। बिफोर गोइंग टू कलर कोडिंग ऑफ ए रजिस्टर, वी शुड नो सम की फील्ड्स टू नो अबाउट द कलर कोडिंग ऑफ ए रजिस्टर। वन शुड नो व्हाट इज MSB एंड व्हाट इज मल्टीप्लायर। MSB इज नथिंग बट one, when you take a value of, for example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, the most significant bit means MSB, which is the first bit of the value. Here 1 is the MSB bit of this value, and see, the 6 is the LSB of this value, least significant bit and most significant bit. And coming to multiplier generally 10 to the power of x something, x to the power of 2, x to the power of 3, generally, for example, 10 to the power of 2, the value of this is 100. 10 to the power of 3, the value of this is 100,000. And now we are moving to color coding. Generally, we have 2 band registers, 4 band registers, and 5 band registers. If you take a register, we have like different colors. See, this is one register, it has some colors on it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 band. This is a 4 band register. Why are you using color coding for register? Because register is so small to print the value on the body of the register. So we are using color coding technique for indicating the value of the register. We have different types of resistors, 2 band resistor, 4 band resistor, and 5 band resistor. Take an example of 4 band resistor. It has 4 bands. Firstly, first 2 digits indicates, 1 and 2 digits indicates MSB of the resistor, resistance. And third bit indicates the multiplier. And a fourth bit is the tolerance. We should know something about tolerance. Tolerance is something tolerance is the error value. When you take an resistor of example of 1K resistor, when you take a multimeter and check the resistance of this 1K resistor, it may not be 1K exactly. Some it may be 990 ohms to 1010 ohms. These are error values. It may be 990 or 1010 ohms. Okay, tolerance means measured value, the deviation between error value and the measured value, that is a tolerance. And coming to the register colors in the color coding, we have different colors in color coding. We are using B, R, O, Y, C, B, Y, 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 Y black and this B for brown. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, violet, and this is gray, and this is white. And black has given value of 0, brown has given one value 1, and similarly red 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and tolerant bit bad values. Tolerance is measured in terms of percentage, and we have different colors in tolerance: gold, silver, pink, and no color. And gold has given 5% tolerance, silver 10%, this 15%, and no color 20%. These about the colors we are using in a color codes to mention the resistance value of the resistor. Now take an example of one resistor so that we can understand clearly about the color coding of a resistor. Take an example of resistor. See, I am taking an example of one resistor. See, it is a 4-band resistor. See, the 4 bands are indicated with different colors. See, first band is a red color, and second band is also red color. Third band is of brown. Third band is brown color. red, brown, and a fourth band is a gold. See, when you see it clearly, it is a gold color. The first two bands indicate the MSB values. Red and red, two bands, two, and brown, one, and gold, 5%. When you refer the color code table, you can check these values. Red is given 2, and brown 1, and gold 5%. From this table, you can calculate the resistance value of this resistor. First two values indicate the MSB values, and third band indicates the multiplier, 10 to the power of brown indicates 1. If it is red, 10 to the power of 2. Here it is brown, so 10 to the power of 1, and plus or minus 5%. This is the tolerance. Since it is a gold color, 5%. If it is silver, it is 10%. Then value of this, when calculating this value of the resistor, is 2, 10 to the power of 1, 10 into 10, 220 ohms. This is the value of this resistor, 220 ohms, with a deviation of plus or minus 5% from this 220 ohms. And now take an example of another resistor. See this. When you see this, first band is brown, second is black, and third one is orange. Brown, black, orange, and last one is gold. First band is brown. First two bands indicate the MSB. Brown value is 1, black value is 0, and orange, we can refer the table for orange value. It is 3, okay, into 10 to the power of 3, plus or minus 5%. Now you can check this value. You can calculate this value, you will get 10 kilo ohm. 10 to the power of 3 is kilo, and 10 to the power of 6 is mega, and 10 to the power of 9 is giga. Kilo, mega, giga. This is a way how to calculate the resistance using color codes.